So Squiggy and Raina are both having chew time. Raina has her dental bone that she got at the vet. And Squiggy has his rawhide because his teeth are actually in better shape than hers are. And he's laying in his bed, which is in the crate over there, and she is on her bed next to him. And they've been napping together for a while, so I decided that after we went out, we would have some chew time. It's like watching paint dry, isn't it?